nostalgia hits me every time I think about ya. You're the shadow in the memories that I once left. You remind me of the things that I dreamed of. Your hand in mine, side by side, lost in time. And I just wrote another letter I won't send ya, saying in it over for both of us. I cross out sincerely and instead I write I love you, comma. So I reminisce on the night that we sat there like school kids, facing each other on an old park bench, taking little pictures like journalists, our first kiss. These are the things I miss, and I just wrote another song I won't sing ya. All minor chords and metaphors like civil wars, with a lonesome guitar and an empty voice singing I love you, comma. And I can't say your name cause it hurts, knowing you once were my girl. I thought it was fate but you had enough. So as I love you, comma. And there's something about that word missing you more. No, I can't say your name cause it hurts too much. So it's I love you, comma. Now I recall the warmth of your touch and the chill of fall. The leaves were ablaze like our hearts in love. We'd sit and hold hands watching shooting stars on everyone. I'd wish you never leave me, but I just woke up from another dream about you. We were on our first date at that coffee shop, and I called you by name. No, I didn't stop after I love you, comma. And I can't say your name cause it hurts, knowing you once were my girl. I thought it was fate but you had enough. So as I love you, comma. And there's something about that word that leaves me missing you more. I can't say your name cause it hurts too much. So as I love you, comma. Well, you punctuate every little step I take, but I'll never place a period before your name. And if I had to use an adjective, I guess I'd say you're beautiful in the most superlative way. Oh, I'm jailed, serving an incomplete sentence. I'm forced to refer to you in the past tense. And I love you, comma, just indicates that until you return to me, I'll wait for the day when I can say I love you, comma, your name.